My name is Mabelle Sawaked. I'm the Education Trade Commissioner at the Embassy of Canada, and I will be sharing information on studying in Canada or at Canadian institutions with you today. Institutions and the government have been working closely together to support, equip, and accommodate international students who are currently in Canada and abroad. There are a variety of resources available to students, even those who are abroad and not in Canada, such as online orientation and even community social networks that are provided by the institutions as well. And we really encourage you to engage in these. There also have been changes to the study permit process for the application, just to help facilitate it for the students, and postgraduate workers permit as well. So the government is really trying to do its best to work with you through these challenging times. We are officially bilingual in French and English, so any communication that you receive from the government of Canada, don't be surprised if you see both languages there. Canada is a safe and stable country and is considered one of the safest countries in the world for international students. In fact, we are home to more than 750,000 international students. Also, we have one of the best education and healthcare systems in the world and the advanced infrastructure to help support these. We have a safe and secure parliamentary democracy, and we are extremely proud of being ethnically diverse with large immigrant populations in many of our cities. Canada is also tolerant and inclusive, continually strives to be socially inclusive, respect all human rights, and provide opportunities for all. And in fact, Canada was the first country in the world to adopt multiculturalism as an official policy. We have one of the most competitive economies. In fact, we were ranked as the 10th most entrepreneurial economy in the world. We have the second safest and soundest banking system, one of the least corrupt societies, and it's one of the easiest places to start a business. Canada offers consistent high quality education across all of the country. So whether you're studying at a smaller institution or college or a large scale university, the quality of education that you're receiving is high quality, and that is consistent. And part of that reason is because Canada is a top spender in public post-secondary education. We offer a variety of programs, of undergraduate and graduate programs, over 15,000 at over 100 universities and colleges. So there really is a program for all. Institutions range from very large and research intensive or smaller campuses, so depending on your needs. And because we're used to hosting international students, our professors are very caring and supportive. For those of you who are looking for more applied or hands-on education, college certification may be the way to go. When you're researching universities or colleges or programs, keep in mind your need and keep in mind your passion and your talent, because that may be provided through college education, whether through certificate, diploma, or so forth. Some of our colleges also offer bachelor degrees. So have a look at the university offerings as well as our college studies. Some popular programs for international students: engineering, technology, and Canada is perfectly positioned to provide top quality education in this program because we are a leader, a world leader in new technologies, in ICT, and computer science, and many other programs in this field. Same goes for sciences and biotech. We have many institutions that rank highly for delivering these programs. Canada is one of the few countries in the world that actually allows students to work while they are studying on or off campus. In many other countries, students can only work on campus, but Canada actually provides the opportunity for students to get hands-on experience in the field as well. I encourage you to visit our education government portal, which is educanada.ca. This is a very comprehensive website. You can find information about the different programs offered at the institutions, language of study, or you can search by location. We also have a very handy cost calculator, which gives you, an annual estimate of how much you need to budget for your education and living expenses. And of course, there's information on the study permit application process. I'm just going to list some helpful resources. If you have any more questions, please feel free to reach out to me or one of the CUAC representatives.